Welcome to the Daily Gospel, John. Glad you're watching. Taking a look at verse 25 and 26 in John 14. Awesome passage. Jesus is speaking. All this I have spoken while still with you, but the Counselor, the Holy Spirit, whom the Father will send in my name, will teach you all things and will remind you of everything I have said to you. It's awesome to me to know that when I read the book, that the words that I'm reading are not just the sketchy memories of flawed human beings, but people who have been infused by the Holy Spirit of the living God. And as that Spirit, as Jesus said, the Counselor, the Holy Spirit, teaches them and calls to their remembrance all things they write. As it says in 2 Timothy chapter 3, it says, all scripture is God-breathed. That's our word, inspired. God-breathed. And we see in 2 Peter chapter 1 that no scripture had its origin just in the will of man, but people spoke and wrote as they were moved by the Holy Spirit within. And so the words of scripture, as it says in Hebrews chapter 4, the scripture is alive and powerful, sharper than any two-edged sword. And that's why it pierces even to our heart. And unveils, reveals the thoughts and attitudes of our heart. These are words of God Himself. And so we can, in a sense, by getting into the book and asking God by the Holy Spirit to reveal His thoughts, we come to understand the thoughts of God Himself. We commune with Him by His Spirit in the quietness of our own living room, as we get that cup of coffee in the morning or not and sit down and speak with Him. How awesome that is, and what an invitation, and how tragic it is if God is there to meet with us, and He longs to do that. He's the lover of our souls. He's our Savior. He's our King. He's the Creator of this universe, and He desires to know us and be known by us. And He's invited us to read and understand His thoughts, not just with our own human intellect, but our intellect infused by His Holy Spirit as we call upon Him and ask Him to help us to understand. He will teach us all things. We have that same Holy Spirit. So how tragic it would be that God would be there to meet us and we don't show. Crazy that we would miss out on that. Well, thanks for watching. God bless you.